Well, I was dancing my whole life. It started when I was 3, and it was kind of just something that I had always done, and music was, you know, something on the side for me. It kind of just came supernaturally to me, and doing the splits was like the second thing I learned after walking, and it always was just a really big part of me, and it just drew me towards the movement. But I think a really good piece of advice is for anything really is to not compare yourselves to others, just because everybody is so unique in their own way, and you know, comparing yourself to others is taking away from working on yourself and really perfecting what you want to do with yourself. Something I loved doing growing up was making my own little iMovie dance videos. I would always set up outside and have like my stuffed animals and chairs and stools and curtains. I would just be out there for hours every day after dancing already for 5 hours, and I just like really loved doing that. With the people I love the most on my own, but I'm not alone anymore. Unfortunately, you know, as I grew older, I kind of lost that passion for dance, but it really just shifted into music after that, and music had become my outlet instead of dancing. But I think that it was really perfect in the timing, because this song is so vulnerable, and I feel like it can really hopefully inspire others to, you know, be open with themselves and others, and letting people in through music and dance. I felt like I was in a point in my life where, you know, I'm old enough, I'm almost 21, like it's time to show all sides of you. And so I think I was just like, you know, fuck it, just do it. You have nothing to lose. So much to be living for. Better.